Welcome to Liminal Space. This chapter talks about the beautiful water crystals of Enmoto. I talk about liminal space and I talk about future forming through nature, through water crystals, through intention. I talk about lifeograms that become transformagrams and transformative processes that are present, for instance, in Saint Ignatius's spiritual exercises that are used to transform one's life and create meaning. By writing, we reinforce the meaning-making process, but also the words we use imprint form. Our bodies are 70% water, and so the words and the images that we use and that we put into our life world end up imprinting our body-mind. I invite you to look at liminal space and see how this in-between space, this entre nous, is a place where transformation emerges. Thank you and have a wonderful day.